So we're here at the Flagship Next Door at Tiffany & Company here in Manhattan. And this is our temporary location whilst we go through the renovation of our main flagship, which is just next door. The concept of the store really is around this idea of discovery. So very different than next door. This store has a big atrium space, escalators, so the flow and movement of clients through this space is very different. You enter into this incredible atrium space, and we're using this atrium really for pop-ups and activations, really as a kind of starting point for the client journey. You can then sort of navigate your way through different floors and to see the incredible Tiffany collection. So experiential retail is really very big right now, and I think that this idea of engaging a customer in so many different ways, not only in the wonderful jewelry and product that we sell, but also in creating a memorable experience. Tiffany is such an iconic American brand, and the sense of luxury and the sense of incredible craftsmanship and virtuosity in all of our product really comes to life in this sort of experiential space. And we're going to have a whole kind of calendar of rotating pop-ups and exhibitions and activations for clients to come and enjoy. One of the great things about doing this temporary store is that we're able to learn and really sort of trial and test new exciting ways of engaging with a customer, and then hopefully build some of those ideas and learnings into the main flagship store. Everything we do really speaks to that sense of craft and that sense of attention to detail. So even here in the Flowerbx Tiffany pop-up subway car, you know, the detailing and the refinement is very luxury and very elevated, even though it's a subway car. And I think that that's one thing Tiffany is able to do, is create some of that tension and some of that excitement between something that's quite maybe everyday, but produced and created in very elevated materials.